We're actually hearing from two of those victims for the very first time. One of them, an 83-year-old woman who was violently shoved to the ground during that robbery. The other one, a pregnant mother of three who has now been robbed twice. Both of those robberies caught on camera. Take a look again at this dramatic surveillance video. You can see a gloved, masked man charging into Midway Market in Palmdale. Then he takes out a gun and grabs that elderly customer by the neck. He then pushes her down and demands money from the terrified clerk. Now, that robbery happened just last week, but back in November, authorities believe the same suspect hit the same store. In that incident, he pulled out a gun, struggled with a different customer, then waved the weapon at the same female clerk and demanded money. He got away with cash both times, about $3,000 in the last hit. Today, two of his victims spoke out about what happened.
All of a sudden, I was grabbed in the back and slung around and thrown behind the counter. And he stepped over me and went back after her. It was very traumatic with me, being small and being thrown around like that. It shouldn't happen to people like us.
I am scared, I'm terrified, I'm pregnant, and just everything goes to my mind. Because I don't expect someone will come and just do that to us.
So scary for both. Now, both victims joined authorities at a news conference here at the Palmdale Sheriff's Station today, where they both asked for justice. Now, thankfully, neither was seriously injured, but they both say they're afraid that this robber is going to strike again. Now, the store is now offering a $2,000 reward for anyone that has information that leads to an arrest. If you have any information at all about this crime, you are urged to come forward.